You just give it to somebody else. Well, we ordered that right away. We had nachos right away, but the rest of it just took forever.
Got a little tiny house right off the freeway. Stop, ditch the vehicle, grab the bicycles, and bingo. We can drink as much as we want, eat as much popcorn, be obnoxious, and ride our bicycles. So, or push them home.
Or push them home, yeah, exactly. Use them to hold you up.
Yep, exactly. Good seats though, right here.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Yeah. I didn't know my...
anything was possible. 25 years that I loved very much, and I sold it on a bad whim, and I'm very sorry about that. I have regretful selling things, you know, that you get. And so I drove by it last night, and I go like, oh, I really seriously remember why I loved it so much here, because as soon as I get here, I think I'm going to miss the ocean, and I get here, and I don't miss the ocean. I just take in the whole magical thing of the desert, which is totally here, totally there. It was there then, it's there now. So that being said, everybody, welcome. And let's get this party started.
Oh,
Thank you, Tom. Quiet. child within my heart. Has been difficult, as you can imagine, since I lived here in 1973 and met her in 1975. It's kind of an empty world without her. And I want you to also know that here in Phoenix, my mom used to say to me, when you are hurt, you run to the stage. And I run to the stage every night because you make me better. And I thank you for that so much. Thank you.
We'll be right back. Thank you. songs on this album. I was in my early to mid 30s, and that's when your voice really starts to deepen if you're a guy. And I thought I was going to be saying goodbye to a lot of high notes when I recorded these songs. So there's a part in this song that we're going to do that's got these really high notes. And I'm always kind of crapping my pants thinking about missing those notes. See how badly these pants fit? No, I'm supposed to be a rock star. I should have better fitting pants. Yes. I'm gonna get these things fixed. Anyway, so there's some high notes in here. Please, you know, pray for me to get through it, and I'll pray for me too. This is called An Innocent Man. I'm gonna ask the guys, some of the guys in the band, come down and do a song with me. We're gonna do some harmony, street corner harmony. This is the shit we used to do back in high school instead of going to high school. We look for the most echoey places we can find. Remember, anybody go to Jones Beach, Parkerfield 4?
Come on.
do it the same amount of time that's on the record. But a lot of people fatten them up, you know, they put solos in and have the audience clap along, and then you sing and then I sing.
It's me.
On the bass guitar from Adelaide, Australia, that's Mr. Andrew Cicione on the bass.
Stop it, it's too late. I'm a little bit later.
just keep in mind, 82 years ago, that we were at war with three different countries, and it was a tough time. It was yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a day which will live in infamy. The United States was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan. And then we went to war with Germany and Italy, and it was bad. But so just keep some of those things in mind when you're kind of feeling down about the way things are right now. Italian restaurant.